it is smart to put money to heal the body, mind, and spirit of women who have been affected by conflict, because these are the center of development in Africa. 80% of women are the laborers in agriculture. What America wants to see is Africa to develop. It will never develop with their women in the status they are.